Good morning, everyone. I'm from my home garden, Luciana Vaz. Today's topic is about my Maranta arundinacea plant. It is a variegated plant, my friends. It is a perennial herbal plant. This plant has beautiful foliage grown indoors as well as outdoors. When you keep this in indoors, see that the plant is near the window so that it gets little morning sunshine, not the afternoon. It has variegated leaves. See, my friend, these are the variegated leaves. These are the variegated leaves. White light yellowish also. It is a low maintenance plant. Plant grows about 10 to 60 centimeters tall and native to South America. In the evening, the plant closes its leaves. It is normal, my friends. Then in the morning, it will open again. All Maranta plants, family plants, they do this. In the evening, they close. And again, next day it opens. Soil, well-drained soil, 50% garden soil, 30% construction, 20% compost or cow dung. It loves acidic soil, plus neem, plus fungicide. That all I do for my plants. This is a sun loving. This is not a sun loving plant, my friend. No direct sun. Morning sun partial. Keep the plant under the tree so that it gets filtered sun. Too much sun, leaves will burn. Shift the plant to other location. My plant I keep under the tree since I have the chiku tree. Water loves moist soil, but when the upper layer gets dried, leaves loves humidity. Miss the plant, my friends. Leaves will look beautiful and fresh. Propagation through rhizomes. It has cylindrical bulbs inside. Fertilizer, when you prepare soil, that is enough, but monthly liquid fertilizer, but not during dormancy period. It goes dormancy in winter, then full plant goes off, don't fertilize, only water when the pot is dry. Again in March it will grow, that time fertilizer, but not during dormancy period. Diseases, my friend, attacks of spider mites, snails and slugs, my friend. See, this is the slug. See, this is the slug, my friend. They eat the leaves. See the slug. Treat with neem oil, liquid soap in 1 liter water. Shake well and use on the plant. Then this plant is a herbal, I told you, my friend. It is used as a thickening agent for sauces, puddings and jellies. And so many other uses it has, my friends. Little closer look of my plant, my friend. See the closer look. See how this thing it burns. It was in sun, my friends. I was out for 10 days and this plant got lot of sun. And when we water less also, sometimes this plant, the leaves burns, the end like this it burns. Over watering also. Okay, my friends. Whatever I know, I think I have covered of this plant. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching, my friends. Have a lovely and blessed day.